city means that children can be safe and that they can be happy and that there's lots of stuff to do for kids.
Everything is a lot more adult-based now. I think we need to take a step back sometimes and say, well, what do you think? You're only 5 years old, I'm not going to think for you.
I think, yeah, by involving them and asking their opinion, and even, you know, bringing them into discussion groups or interview groups, I think they'd be great at giving new ideas that maybe grown-ups will think about.
I think we should have more community centres and more places for kids to be able to go to so that they can feel welcome and not have so many mental health disorders, so that you can help them from a young age.
There are more safe places where people don't mind what you look like, if you're a boy or a girl or how old you are, you can just be you.
Well, I actually grew up in quite a deprived area of Liverpool. I grew up in Not a Screen, so for me it was all just about being outdoors with our friends and stuff. And there was youth groups for me to go to in my area, which I did attend with my brothers. And I don't think there is enough of that now, so maybe if we do get the children involved, then I think maybe the youth groups will become more active and the children will be able to give their voice in what they want their community to be about.
In the summer there's loads of festivals and there's always something fun to do, and there's lots of parks, and I think that there should be more free stuff for kids to do because not all kids have that much money.
I reckon it'd make them feel safer to go and do stuff like football and activities like that.
Child-friendly cities, things more accessible for kids, and kids can leave the house without being scared of what's going to happen.
Like, everyone's really nice, and when I was little I got lost and everyone helped me find mummy.
At the end of the day, city's a great place to grow up in, and I think as long as we give the children like the respect and the dignity that they that'll then give them empower them to tell us what they want, really.